And then you tune it like a trombone.
Scotland really holds on to the traditions of its music.
If I take one example, it happens at this sort of like, kind of like a walking pace almost.
We've all been that person who's just started learning.
In folk music in Scotland, people sing the way they speak.
There's a richness because you're sharing.
You can pretty much find music in Glasgow every night of the week.